Research complete.
We have developed a new type of weapons. According to our calculations, it should be far more powerful than our standard firearms. We have sent the research results to the engineers.
Soldier healed.
Our eggheads have done one heck of a job. We can now manufacture new weapons, provided we have the required materials. It seems like our mercs will soon have some new toys to play with.
Commander, all predators are contained in this area for now, but there's a chance they will find a way out through the sewers. Don't let that happen. Smoking them out from under the ground will be extremely difficult. The whole city will be in danger.
out something.
Take it! I see the enemy!
Soldier healed.
Thank you. shelter!
Construction complete.
Commander, Dr. Wagner asked me to report any cases of odd animal behavior.
There has been an increased number of attacks on Advenant collectors in one of the regions. However, they're not attacked by mutants per se. The collectors were shot at by a man in the Alliance uniform. He seems to have gone mad. Our guards returned fire but didn't even scratch him. Locals say that our shooter lives in the jungle with arachnids, raptors, and the rest of the Merry Company. But what is even more peculiar is the fact that they don't even touch him, as if he were one of their own. I'd tell you this is a legend spread by the Advenant collectors if it weren't for real bodies in the morgue with real bullet holes in them. Alliance denies any involvement in this matter. They even placed a bounty on the shooter's head. I suggest we send a squad out there. Even if the shooter poses no value for Dr. Wagner, some money wouldn't hurt.
Picking up numerous life signs in the area. Scanners won't help us track down that Rambo guy. I suggest you open fire on the mutants. They say our shooter is extremely sensitive when his friends are in danger, so he should reveal himself quickly.
Thank you. Enemies near. I hear him. I see the enemy! Oh, hell! Missed! As humans again, aren't you? You won't take me. Don't know who you're messing with. Take this, suckers.
Clearly, he's lost it. Shoot to kill. What's happening? Why won't that sucker die? Our bullets are bouncing off him!
It looks like there's some kind of energy field surrounding him. It's powerful enough to stop our rounds and shockwaves. I never thought that tech existed! A field like that must require a huge amount of energy. Keep firing! It won't hold up under heavy fire.
Shot.
Right on,
being a flight. Sorry for what I did. I thought you were one of them. They masquerade as humans. I tried to resist, but they were stronger. Much stronger. Fear the flames. They come with the flames.
He's gone. It looks like the pain shook him back to his senses before he died. Take his body. Perhaps Dr. Wagner will be able to figure out why the animals were avoiding him.
The shooter's ID card says Jenkins. Corporal Jenkins of the Alliance Forces went missing a couple of months ago. In his diary, he says he was kidnapped by unknown men and subjected to brutal experimentation. Corporal calls his kidnappers demons. He writes they can turn into humans. Jenkins eventually managed to escape. He's been hiding in the jungle ever since and attacked the Advenant collectors because he thought they were his pursuers. At the same time, Jenkins treated forest animals as friends because they didn't touch him. This diary has more questions than answers.
I can't tell which of these are true.
Doc, overseers...
Maybe not. I admit that I sometimes find connections where there aren't any. But this time, I have proof. I discovered an artificial parasite bearing the same DNA as the overseers in Jenkins' head. That's why the mutants didn't touch him. The parasite was transmitting a signal. But we'll have more time.
Production complete.